battle, which means that God will send people in your path. Or when you're going through, if you spend time with the Holy Ghost, he'll begin, watch this, to take you into his chambers and download in you counsel to help you get through your circumstance. Or when somebody comes to you with a problem, you may not know the answer right then, but if you say, God, help me help this person, right then, the spirit of counsel will step up in you and you begin to echo the heart of God for that individual.
That's right.
Look how you're looking at me. Because you've been in church. Oh, I caught the Holy Ghost. God didn't throw it. The Holy Ghost jumped on me. No, he didn't. That sounds like a gang fight. He jumped on me. No, he didn't. He's a gentleman. Watch this. The spirit of strength. I'm getting to your point, man. The spirit of strength. When the Holy Ghost is on you, even in your weakest moment, he'll empower you. Y'all want some right there? When you feel like giving up and your knees begin to buckle, the Holy Ghost will come and strengthen it. How many of y'all felt like quitting, but you still in the fight, and you've been fighting for a long time? Some of y'all won't say amen. You felt like quitting that job, but God won't let you quit. You felt like cutting some folk off, but God won't let you do it yet. But you felt like he was going to lose your mind, he held your mind together.
Speak into your reason and your day.